So no one showed up in Edo again. Shock. Great turnout. So come downtown, gonna go to the ice hockey playoffs, Grand Rapids Griffins, playing the Texas Lone Stars. Should be decent, try and get some more footage when I'm in there. Cheers, Edo. There it is, the legendary Van Andel. Gonna watch the playoff game. Come on, you Grand Rapids Griffins. Let's get through to the next round of the playoffs.
Thank you. You're on the camera. You know what to do. Sound that horn, my man.
what the apples of the Rochester
Packers went right before this.
Yeah. Oh, with your gun!
Come on, A. She says A, it was OKC. 2 for 2. Question number 3, what NHL team was Tristan Grant drafted by in 2004? Was it the Flyers, the Senators, or the Predators? Says B, Ottawa. It was Philadelphia, but she still wins. 2 out of 3. Congratulations. $10 off any service.
Correspondent Larry Figurski for the Wood Radio Intermission Report. Take it away, Larry.
Thanks, Andrew. On behalf of everybody here today, and the winner, welcome also everybody joining by the Hazen tonight at the Griffins Radio Network. To my shirt, Bill Harry goes in the first period. You had to come out here and make a statement in this first period, simply because you guys did.
For sure, you know, being down 2-0, it's tough, but like I said, we are not done yet, and I think we're playing a little better tonight, so hopefully we can win this game.
And obviously, that's a really, really good team, Yurks, that we're facing. If you don't play well, obviously, we know what can happen.
Yeah, you know, they're first for a reason, you know, and obviously, they're a great team, and like I said, we got to play up in this game to beat them.
Just talk about the feeling the boys coming in here. I mean, as fans, we're all kind of nervous. Hey, we're down 0-2. We have to win. How have you guys approached it as players coming into tonight?
No fans always help us, and it's always good when people supporting us. So it's great, great to play home, and we get to win the next 3 games, and it's going to be way better for us.
Talk about the setup. I mean, your first goal was nice on the wraparound. What a play by Riley on the second goal.
That was great play by Riley. We played together in Detroit, so a power play, so we kind of know where we are. So it was great play by him, and kind of lucky finish by me, but it went in, so that's good.
Folks, this is a guy they want to do basically what Gustav Nyquist and Jukka Pettersson did last year, and so far so good. Thanks, man.
Thank you.
Good luck for us.
Y'all play hockey! Nice.
Nice.